Do you feel it as well?
Yes. Only faintly, but something's definitely wrong.
Discover her real intentions. Find the truth. Ayane, it's up to you.
Sir.
Why would she do something like this?
Ah, finally the ninja decided to show their faces. But you'll be leaving empty-handed. The mark is mine.
Done.
No. You won't find Donovan here. My mark is the other one.
Get ready, fight!
I shouldn't have fought. I hadn't healed yet. I've already scouted this facility. I'll show you the way. Follow me. Okay, my mark is all yours now.
No more words. Face me.
Get ready. Fight.
Get this one, you
We must move quickly, Ayane.
Sir.
She was burdened with a cruel fate, but hers was still a life like any other. Donovan, why have you brought us all together here, and what on earth are you trying to achieve?
This is as far as I go. You finish this.
You took your time. I've been waiting. Come on. Show me some real Mugen Tenchin.
Get ready, fight!
A messenger just came by.
Thank you for everything, Muramasa.
Don't mention it. It's nothing, my dear. Now, go on.
Stop right there. I can't let you go any further.
Then I'll just fight my way through.
The show has finally arrived. Now let's play.
My brother. Let him go.
It. Who's doing this?
It's you. But why would you do this?
It's not like that. This is a relic from Project Epsilon. In fact, I think I can get him out of there.
Everything's fine. I've entered the override code. It might take a while, but he'll wake up soon.
What the?
Huh? Help us! So many of them!
It's Phase 4! What Donovan was planning!
such selfish arrogance. I cannot allow this!
Get ready, fight!
Good. You're back with us.
Get ready! Fight!
Victor Donovan.
I will fight on. And I will defeat you.
I just wanna true love and true love in you. Even if it brings me pain, gives me walls, I won't. I just wanna real love and real love in you. Love you, and I just want to keep loving you.
Collision caused the heat, seats is broke, but cold-blooded. Never show you weakness, get bash for something you may have uttered. Can I wanna need like a breast so blooded? Still struggling for the touch, truly wanna get out of the cluttered. This dead or alive, what would you do? Would you let the other one screw you run? A one who is used too crude?
I won't bow down, no one can stop me.
Mostly my battle against my own shadow. I kept on stepping up my game, my skills to get the hell out of same current endurance. And we just weren't on the same page. Your arguments became way too recurrent. Love is power, however, let alone it turns sour. Cause we kept missing out, and I just got shallow every hour. No other way to it, just obey to will not fade, to will not lose, with so will not let anything get in my path.
I just wanna true love and true love in you. Even if it brings me pain, gives me warmth, I won't. I just wanna real love in you. Love you, then I just want to keep loving you down.
Won't let interfere, need just need to persevere. I won't let any fears get to my nerves, I try to steer correctly, fulfill tasks collectively. Basically, peel the skin of fruits effectively, a bit excessively. Destiny a little bit, but painting my life aesthetically. Cutting the years off maybe like Van Gogh did, distressingly. Hey, I'm living it vividly, I try to live it the way I live it. Gotta be killing it, if I wasn't I'll be dead. Sometimes it's not just force, it's more determination to score for the opportunity from next door. Haters deplore my thoughts, my actions I ignore. My faith is way too strong for them, I still stand tall. The day I lose to myself is the death of me, which means the day I stop is the day I die deliberately.
Still won't bow down to you or to me, myself.
The samples.
Yeah, the results were even better than we thought.
Then phase four is ready to proceed?
Don't sweat it, Dad. Everything's going down exactly like we planned it.
Thank you.